Ladies and gentlemen, hey, hi, how you doing? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. Can't say I was expecting to make this video today. It is obviously well past our usual double upload time on the channel. I've already posted two videos today. If you haven't seen those, feel free to go and check them out. But as I was sitting here on the Sunday afternoon hanging out, I got a YouTube notification. NoahJ456 is about to go live with a new stream opening a secret package from Call of Duty. Now, earlier on this week, myself and a handful of other creators got sent some secret packages that included a pager or a beeper that we had to decipher some codes on. So far, nothing too significant has stemmed from those secret codes, but NoahJ got a special package. It's actually an old TV VHS sort of combo here, and on it is a whole VHS that contains, well, our very first footage of Black Ops 6. Now, it's not anything super crazy, you know, gonna explain everything about the game. It is a very, very short snippet, but there's actually a few different teasers of what appears to be our very first Black Ops 6 gameplay. So initially here, Bob Network's done a pretty good job of covering this all. NoahJ456 received a package from Treyarch teasing Black Ops 6. He obviously had his live stream, and I'll leave a link to his full stream down in the description below if you wanna go and watch it for yourself. But in this, he obviously got the old TV. This is what I grew up on. I'm sure several of you as well are super familiar with the old VCR like TVs, box TVs from back in the day. And it says to insert the VHS, press play. He has this specific VHS tape that says watch me on it. And he also got this note that says the highest levels of government have been corrupted. Trust no one but yourself. Watch your back. Watch the tape and tell others it's time to open their eyes. So this is sort of going alongside the entire theme of all the Black Ops 6 teasers and reveals so far. The truth lies is like their main undertone and everything, and this is sort of building upon that. So the initial thing that Noah went through with this entire live stream is actually watching this VHS on the television here, which obviously is a little bit lower quality since we have to like point a camera at the TV to go through and actually record it. But after he went through and watched this all, they did actually go through and give him a link to download it, so we have a much better quality version of this video. So I wanted to run through this. We'll watch it through, and it's mostly just like 90s nostalgia references stuff, but in the mix here, there are a few very specific things that are actually referencing Black Ops 6 gameplay, and there's also a different version of gameplay shown within the VHS as well. So this is actually a dedicated video specifically to Noah, but if we go through and rewind this already, there's been one reference to Black Ops throughout here. Like I said, a lot of 90s nostalgia and everything, but they're teasing a TV show and it's called Frank's Woods. What does that sound like? Frank Woods, perhaps? You know, just an iconic Black Ops character. So sort of teasing that Frank Woods is in fact coming back in Black Ops 6. Anyways, we continue on throughout this tape. It's gonna be a whole lot of older era nostalgia, actually referencing NoahJ, which is kind of crazy as well within this. So it's specifically meant for him. Goes, we are talking to you, open your eyes, all sorts of the usual stuff here. More 90s stuff, or living the nostalgia and everything here. This particular little very short snippet here also appears to be in-game footage. So if we go through and just briefly pay attention to this section with the helicopter rising, this is not real footage. This absolutely is rendered in some capacity. Now, as to whether or not this is official gameplay footage from the campaign or what, that's sort of to be seen. We'll know in the future for sure, but this is not like official footage as like everything else is in this video, right? This is definitely rendered or CGI of some capacity, and this very well could be like actual footage of the campaign being played here with this helicopter taking off and obviously fire shooting into the sky as well. So this in and of itself appears to be a bit of actual gameplay confirmed here. Now, we also get some numbers counting down that did say BO6 if you happen to catch that. So more little teasers there, more little references. They've got more nostalgia, 90s stuff, throwback from all sorts of regions and everything. Pretty much continues throughout. We actually saw, yes, the official cover art there as we go through. We obviously got that revealed with some of the Truth Lies teasers, but there was a full image there of the cover art character. Now, don't be sheep, turn into wolves, all that stuff there. Very much so propaganda. There was a picture of the Truth Lies and then mannequins going throughout as well. And obviously, that's sort of a reference back to Nuketown. Mannequins, of course, all throughout Nuketown in the past, Nuketown being referenced to Black Ops. And then the tape ends, it says, please rewind. And when you actually go through and rewind the full tape that Noah had physically, but then also the video that he downloads, it shows us more in-game footage. So very few, very minor elements of what could be gameplay within that initial like propaganda video. But then we get the full detailed as this could be version of gameplay footage. And that's where this comes into play. So there's like this public service announcement, national warning, right? And it shows this here, a character sliding through, and that's quite literally it is a second, 2 seconds long of what's going on here. We can sort of frame by frame it. You see two characters running into what's actually a horde of zombies. There's a zombie here, there's some zombies on the right side, and there's also some zombies up top, it looks like too. And you can see these characters performing a slide maneuver. They start to fire while sliding, or at least one of these characters starts to fire while sliding. Kind of looks similar to Scarlet, is what a lot of players are saying, a lot of people are saying so far. So that's, a possibility for sure. But they slide through and then the clip ends. It is actually that quick and it's actually that short, but this does appear to be a full-on like little gameplay teaser of what is Black Ops 6 Zombies here. Low quality, obviously, because it's meant to be off of like the VHS and everything, so they're not going all in on it. That's probably what June 9th is going to be for with our upcoming teaser here, but we're seeing sliding while firing. We're seeing an actual slide movement here Black Ops, there's been a lot of rumors, a lot of leaks so far saying that slide canceling is going to be in this game in full, similar to MW 2019, obviously MW3 and Warzone now. So official little gameplay going on there too, as quick and as brief as it might be. It's gameplay nonetheless. Also, obviously, all the leaks leading up to the actual teasers and reveals for this game were referencing it being called Black Ops Gulf War because the era it's set in. And throughout that entire video, with all of the 90s propaganda, 90s nostalgia, and references to things that took place in the 90s, it is basically once again confirming Gulf War is where this game is set. There's been other dates revealed throughout some of the Truth Lies teasers and everything referencing the 90s and early 2000s. So, as far as time period goes, this is all but officially confirmed at this point. And then again, we do see this in-engine footage of what appears to be Black Ops 6 gameplay with the helicopter taking off and everything going on there. So, like I said, it's nothing insanely crazy when it comes to what's being revealed here, but it is our first official, very brief, very minor look at Black Ops 6 footage. I'm sure in the coming days, obviously leading up to June 9th and the full-on showcase reveal for the Black Ops 6 Direct hosted by Xbox, we're gonna see more teasers like this, potentially our beepers or pagers. If we get any hidden messages there, I'll be sure to reveal those, whether it be in videos if it's super significant or over on Twitter as well. So keep an eye out on that. But that's gonna wrap things up for this one. That is our first very brief look at Black Ops 6 gameplay. If you enjoyed the video, do me a favor, drop a like on it. And if you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button on your way out to guarantee you are always up to date with absolutely everything going on in COD. But once again, thank you so much for tuning in. And until next time, take it easy, have an awesome rest of your day, and I'll catch you later. Peace out.